the champions president to present the first place trophy. The runners-up trophy, also presented by Gregory Johnson to Tom Christensen, another final Tom, another runners-up trophy I'm afraid. Congratulations also to Seb for getting the trophy for the fastest lap this weekend. On his way to victory, he set the fastest lap too. And to receive the Aubrey Twyman Memorial Trophy, presented by Michel Rizzoli, the co-founder of the Racing Champions. Sebastian, I'm sure this will take pride and place in your trophy cabinet. And along with that magnificent trophy, Mr. Rob Diver, the Managing Director of TAG Heuer Europe, will now present some beautiful TAG Heuer watches to our winner and to our runner-up.